attention to. We actually experience fantastic precision always. But we are threatened by the now, so we jump to the past or the future.